So you're curious about Tesla owner demographics like age, gender, income, and more? Well, I've got those numbers for you, plus information about Model S and Model X owners. Here is the low-down dirty truth on people who own Teslas. First, the average household income of a Model X owner is just over $143,000 a year. As a comparison, the median household income in the U.S. in 2017 was just over $61,000. The average household income of a Model S owner, a little bit higher, $153,313. As you might guess, Tesla owners are an older demographic. Data shows the median age of a Tesla Model S and Model X owner is just under 54 years compared to 38 years for the U.S. population. The median age of a Model X owner is 52, and the median age of a Model S owner is 54. Let's break down the gender differences. Owners of a Model X have a higher percentage of women owners. Women own 29% of Model X vehicles, and men own 71%. The Model X is a gullwing SUV, according to Tesla, or CUV, according to many in the automotive industry. A higher percentage of women makes sense since many CUVs tend to have a higher percentage of women owners. The Model S is a four-door sedan and tends to have more male ownership than the Model X. Men own 77% of Model S vehicles compared to 23% for women. These numbers are based on a universe of 253 Model X owners and just over 1,200 Model S owners. Due to the high household income and older age of Tesla owners, this stat should not be too much of a surprise. 88% of Tesla owners own their own home, and that leaves 12% as renters. As a comparison, the percentage of Americans who own their own home has fluctuated between 64 and 67% in recent years. That puts Tesla owners a full 21 to 24 points higher for home ownership than the general population. And the median value of a Tesla owner's home is just under $350,000. Since many Tesla owners are in areas where real estate values are high, California for instance, that number is naturally skewed higher. Still, it's obvious the Tesla owner tends to be pretty well off. How about this? Tesla owners tend not to have children in the home. 66% of all current Tesla owners don't have any kids in the home versus 34% who do have children in the home. The ethnicity of Tesla owners skews toward Caucasian at 87%. Owners who identify with Hispanic ethnicity make up 8% of Tesla owners, leaving 5% to the other ethnicities. And you may have noticed that the Model 3 demographics are missing from this list. The Model 3 started shipping in the second half of 2018, and the model is too new to have enough data to publish reliable, accurate numbers. But according to one survey, Model 3 owners are younger than the average Tesla owner. You'll find a link below this video to my statistics for this video. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching, and please take 2 seconds, click subscribe. I appreciate the support. It means the world to me. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson. Thanks for watching. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.